Good morning, students. This video is for class 3 maths, and today we will start with exercise number 10.3. Exercise number 10.3. In exercise 10.3, you see all the time, all the clock they have given you, in which the minute hand is always facing 6. That means it has already crossed halfway of the clock. That means always 30 minutes, half 30 minutes is, it has already passed 30 minutes. So 30 minutes is equal to how many, what we can write? 30 minutes is equal to half past. We can always write half past. So let us do question number 1b. So this is the clock, 12, 6, 3, 9, 1, 2, 4, 5, 7, 8, 10, 11. Now in question number B, the minute hand is in the middle of 11 and 12, hour hand, and the minute hand is facing 6. That means, what is the time? The time is, it did not reach 12, so the time is 11:30. The other way you can write here, the 30 minutes is already over, so 30 minutes is 30 minutes past 11. You can also write, see, starting from 12, it has passed, crossed half of the clock. That means you can write half past 11. That means 30 minutes already past 11. In question number 2, they have given you the time, and according to that, you have to draw the clock, hour hand and the minute hand. Now remember that it does not, the hour hand does not jump from 1 hour to another hour after the completion of the 60 minutes. It also, the hour hand also moves, but moves very slowly. So remember, when it is 30, the minute hour hand has to be between the hour that it has passed and it is about to become the next hour. So if I erase this, suppose question number 2A. In question number 2A, they said 1:30. So the minute hour hand will be in between 1 and 2. In between 1 and 2, and the minute hand will face 6. This is your time. And in question number 3, they have given you a few fill in the blanks that you can do it in the book. So exercise 10.3, you can do it in the book. Let us do the fill in the blanks. Let us discuss one or two fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. Number 1, when the minute hand moves from 12 to 6, it covers dash minutes. So from 12, when it covers all and comes to 6, how many minutes? Each gap, every gap is of 5 minutes. So 5, 10, 15, 20, 30, 25, 30. So it covers 30 minutes. Number B, at 2:30, the minute hand is on 6 and the hour hand is dash 2 and 3. Is between 2 and 3. See, between, when it is 2:30, that means the hour hand will be in between 2 and 3 because it has already crossed 2 and it is about to become 3. When the time is 5:30, we can also read it as half past 5. Because half past means 30 minutes, so it has already passed, so half past 5. Now question number D, suppose 3D. 12:30 is also written as, you can write as half past 12, or you can write 30 minutes past 12. So I hope you have understood this, children. So please complete this exercise 10.3 in the book. So for today, we will keep it till here. In the next class, we will start the other exercise. So for today, up to this much. Thank you, class.